You know, there's a lot of things to take away from this session, positive things, big lifts, education, healthcare, jobs, and the economy. You know, but I think one of the biggest is reinvigorating, reinstilling a sense of community in this state. You know, we had as tough a hand as any state in the nation. We had a larger per capita deficit than most states. We had an unemployment rate above the national average. We didn't duck any of those issues. We took that budget head on. We took the economy head on. We took these huge sea changes we made in healthcare and education head on, and we did it together. We did it right. We did it as Oregonians. And I think that that sense of optimism and hope and belief in the possible is something that is going to provide a very powerful foundation for us as we move forward to meet the additional challenges that we will undoubtedly face in the years ahead.